Welcome back to our channel.
Yeah, what she said.
Today we're going to be doing the Would You Rather Challenge.
What that is.
And in this video, we basically ask questions like, would you rather do this or do that? And then, like,
okay,
that's
okay.
Yeah,
I don't like that, though.
Why?
I don't really like answering questions like that, you know? It'd be like, well, would you rather,
Why not?
I don't know, what you gonna see? Cause I don't know, we gonna see.
All right, so let's get into the video. First question is, would you rather be YouTube famous or TikTok famous? I'd rather be YouTube famous.
I'd rather be YouTube famous.
Duh.
What? And if you ain't already subscribed, you know, like this video if you ain't already liked before you even watch it. And comment if you, you know, before you even, whatever, you know. Alright, yeah, you know, we ain't say that.
All right, now, second question. Would you rather figure things out yourself or would you rather ask for help?
I'd rather figure it out on my own.
Yeah, same.
I don't really like asking people.
Yeah, I don't ask nobody for nothing, so like, I'd rather do it myself.
Well, it's hard though, myself. Like, cause you feel you ask somebody, they might tell you to go ask somebody else. Well,
They got Google and YouTube for a reason, and they work. So I can do my own research and figure it out myself.
I ain't got no time for asking nobody nothing.
Yeah, I'd rather figure it out by myself.
Self-made, y'all.
All right, next question. Would you rather get bit by a snake or bit by a spider? I'd rather get bit by a spider.
Yeah, I already got bit by a spider, so... cause I ain't even gonna fit it, so I don't even wanna even say nothing about that question, you know. So I don't like questions like this, you see? You get what I'm saying now?
You rather get bit by a man or that?
Well, I'd rather get bit by, you feed me, I'd rather just say some shit some junk, you know, I already got bit by a spider. You know, I'm gonna keep it at that.
Mm-hmm. You scared. Basically, is what he's saying.
You scared of snakes.
Scared of all bugs.
Everything.
Period. Insects. All that. All right.
Stop insect.
Would you rather have bed bugs or would you rather have lice?
Lice or bed bugs? See, question about that. Lice. Is lice just like danger?
But bugs, you don't care.
Which one you can get out quicker? Nah, I can't. I'd rather have lice, I ain't gonna lie. Cause the fact that, you know, black people don't really, you feel me, get that. So if I do, you know, it's gonna come out real quick. And then the fact that, you know, that dead, but I couldn't do it. You could do it. Which one you think?
I'd rather have lice too, cause like, it's gonna be hard one for me to already get lice, because
I
think my hair is real oily. I keep my hair real moisturized and oily, so it's not gonna be easy for me to get it. And then I wash my hair often, so, but I don't really know nothing about no lice for it, cause I ain't never had lice.
Well, I don't know nothing about that, so yeah, man.
But I'd rather have that besides the big old bed bug bites. That look disgusting. I wouldn't want to sleep with no done. Big old bed bugs.
I ain't done.
Mm-mm. All right, so would you rather go out of space in an astronaut or go under the sea in a submarine?
Which one you would do?
I'd rather do the submarine.
Man, oh yeah, you like water. I'd rather go out of space.
Just think about it. Out of space kind of sounds scary. You got to go in a fast behind a rocket ship.
Underwater? You seen Titanic?
That's on top of the water.
You going underneath. So imagine all that pressure down there.
Yeah, I'd rather just go underwater and then see the animals and that the see the little
never, I wasn't done.
Sea creatures and stuff. And then you on the what's it called? On the astronaut, and then you get on the planet and you gotta walk and boom, what if you run boom. Out of air?
It's gonna be like this. This how we gonna be, look.
Can't breathe on the planet. Mm-mm.
That's how you gonna be able to move.
Floating. Yeah, so I would rather go in a submarine than on a astronaut. Mm-hmm. Period.
Yeah, it's really understandable for a female.
For a female. Anyways, would you rather go skydiving or zip lining?
What is zip lining? Oh, that's that.
Uh-huh. I want to do both.
Put that on this.
Skydiving.
Oh,
like,
nah, I'd rather go zipline. I ain't doing no skydiving.
That sounds fun. Off helicopter, jumping off helicopter.
Nah, off a plane. I like one of them planes.
A plane? It's a helicopter. The helicopter, the thing that go like da da da. And you jump off?
Yeah, you
would
do that.
I would do that. Would you rather go to Spain or Nebraska?
I'd rather go to Spain.
Yeah, I think I'd rather go to Spain.
Nebraska
too.
Don't sound like, I mean, Nebraska's probably
cold,
fun,
it's
though.
It's probably different, mm-hmm. you know, it look different.
Yeah, I don't got nothing to get on about what, but
I just want to go to Spain.
Too. Yeah, but Spain kind of raw.
Like, let's see what it looks like there.
Yeah, it's probably foreign down there.
All right, now, would you rather know how you're going to die or know when you're going to die?
I'm not trying to like answer questions like that. I mean, I told you.
I mean, don't. It's like, would you rather? You're gonna die regardless.
Why would I want to know when I'm gonna die?
So you'd rather know how?
Why would I want to know how I'm gonna die either?
So you don't want to know neither.
I feel like, yeah, I don't want to know. It is what it is.
Me, see, I would rather know. I want to know both. Actually, because I just would want to know. It wouldn't scare me, and then I just want to know. I'd rather know. But I would want to know both. It's hard to choose which one I would rather know them. Hmm. I think I would rather want to know when, so I can make sure I do everything I want to accomplish in life first before that time comes. But then at the same time, I want to know how, so when that, so I can just avoid everything that's close to that. All right, if I can, you know.
Man, they ain't doing none of that, man. You gonna die. This when they say that when it gonna happen, you ain't know what nothing. You gonna end up right when you on some flu stuff. You gonna end up right where you supposed to be on accident.
Yeah, but I'd rather know how.
Trying to prevent it. You trying to go out of
like
out of
they
town.
Be like, let's say you gonna die in a car accident. I'm gonna just not get in the car that day. I'm gonna just stay in the house.
Something else gonna happen. Sometimes the car accident.
Probably later.
The house. Car accident.
Whatever. All right. Next question. Would you rather be a roach or an ant? I think I'd rather be a roach.
I'd rather be an ant because a roach too slow. An ant gonna gonna get around. A roach gonna get squashed.
I
don't know what you thought you was doing hanging up on that wall like that.
I'm gonna be a smart roach. I ain't gonna be the ones that just be
duck dog.
Yeah, I'm gonna be duck dog. I'm gonna come out at night time. As soon as the light hit him,
what is that?
No, I'm gonna be not let me get that. I'm gonna slide into the crack so fast.
And I'm gonna spray the whole. I'm gonna spray the whole crack.
And I'm gonna keep running deep in the crack.
I'm gonna keep spraying. He's like, damn, they keep spraying.
Next question. Would you rather wash the dishes or take out the trash? I'd rather wash the dishes.
I'd rather take the trash out.
Good. Perfect. All right. Would you rather find... Ooh, I was writing fast. Oh, would you rather find the love of your life or
$10
million?
$10 million, love my life.
Oh.
Right, we up. We go up.
Yeah, I'd rather find $10 million.
That's a good question.
I'd rather find $10 million with the love of my life.
Why?
Now, would you rather have a short, fun life with the person you love or a long life, lonely and miserable? I'd rather have a short, fun life. Having the time of my life with the person I love. Instead of a long, miserable, draining life.
I'd rather have a... Hold on, what is that?
Would you rather have a short, fun life with the person you love or a long, miserable life lonely?
I'm gonna be rich, though.
No, lonely, miserable. Lonely. Either, like, homeless person. You feel like each day is going by so slow.
Oh, long. No, I'd rather live here, short, fun.
Yeah, me too. Now, next question. Would you rather me murder you or cheat on you?
Murder me or cheat on me?
Yes.
You talking about murder or cheat? I don't know, really. Pretty.
You don't know.
Nah. Probably. Yeah, just kill me.
Just kill you?
Yeah, because I don't want you to cheat on me.
So you'd rather die? So yeah, he said he'd rather me kill him than cheat on him. That didn't sound right, did it?
Nah, like, what you rather do though?
I'd rather you cheat on me.
Like have sex with another girl? And everybody know we got pictures on TikTok, YouTube, and everybody just found out that I cheated on you, had sex with another girl.
Then kill me. Murder me. I'd be embarrassed, but hey, I've been embarrassed before.
What if I cheat on you with somebody real close to you?
So you want me to say I'd rather die? I'd rather have you kill me? I don't want you to kill me.
Yeah, I don't want to die either.
No, don't change your answer because of me. I just don't want to be killed by the person I love. I'd rather you cheat on me than kill me. You kill me, then. Nah. You really don't love me.
That's the next question.
So, yeah, would you rather be a stoner or a drinker?
Stoner.
Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so we can post more videos. Don't forget to follow our social media accounts. Our TikTok is Lil Miss Toot. It's going to be in the description box below. And our Instagram as well. So yeah. Bye guys. Go watch our other videos if you haven't watched them already.